National Museum of Scotland to celebrate the launch of the 2014 Edinburgh International Science Festival, where we celebrate the theme of science at the heart of everything.
It's a way of celebrating the culture of science in a popular, accessible, fun, entertaining, gastrofest sort of way. And then it has a more serious side to it, which is about discussing some of the issues that science throws up in our daily lives, like climate change. But you don't have to have a particular interest in science, and it doesn't matter what age you are. So we have 3-year-olds who just love it, 8-year-olds who are fascinated by it, older people who are just intrigued by the advances, intrigued by the debate and the discussion, and out to do something unusual for the first time.
So this year's programme is jam-packed with great things, making it our showcase of DIY culture that will take over the National Museum of Scotland here, our Gastrofest, mini-festival of the science of food and drink, and a brand new programme of workshops and shows and performances for young people at Summer Hall. So if you want to find out more about the Science Festival and book tickets, you should keep a lookout for the thousands of brochures that will be around Edinburgh City and surrounds. You can check out our website, which is sciencefestival.co.uk, or you can follow us on Twitter, #EdSciFest.